We have stopped in a small village for a pit stop on our way from Jaipur to Ranthambore Park. So this is called a contraption. Yeah, and they buy an engine and they get some ironwork to do a frame. And I guess they can't use them out on the highways, but they can use them in the villages, and works really well. Yeah, great way to have your own truck.
Mostly homemade.
Yeah, it is, I think. Yeah.
Raja who came hunting here last century. Yeah, he hunted here till 1970 when the power was taken away and it was given to the government and they made a national park out of it. And 25 years ago, it was one of the Project Tigers park so that we can increase the population of tigers once again. In the middle of the lake, there is a mosque, not in use anymore. And there are some tombs on the hill. One over there of Muslim rulers who occupied this fort. It's so lush green these days because we just had good, great monsoon. And after many years, this lake is so full of water that looks like it's going to stay full till the very end of summer. And there will be still water for the animals before the next monsoon. This is really great that the park is so green and lakes full of water, but it's detrimental for sighting a tiger. So much foliage, thick foliage, and so much availability of water all over will not make the tiger come out into the open grasses or to the lake. Okay. And then he's going to spend a few months here in seclusion. He will come, bring him food, or clothes, or fruits, and seek his blessing. And ask him if they have any problem. They will ask him for his advice and he'll counsel them.
Search of tiger in this. And we head to the Ranthambore Park.
How old is this banyan tree?
That must be 600 years, 10 months, 10 days. Thank you.
school. Come to learn.
Come to learn.
Go to sir. Here are some of the students that have come to see us. It's a holiday today. It's a religious holiday. But here are students that have come to see us.
Yeah. My sister.
Taking a picture. Okay, wave.
Hi.
Hi.
No more time.
Study hard.
Low. One.
The boy reading his book. Yes. And another one dancing. Yes, he is dancing. So here's a procession of Hindi women celebrating the festival this week, and today is the eighth day of the festival, and they apparently are on their way to the temple to celebrate the festival. So, colorfully dressed. Oh, colorfully dressed, yes. Motorcycles and Jeeps don't run over them. Hopefully they'll make it. So here we are with a little problem. The camels are, with their carts, are blocking the road, and the camel driver is nowhere to be found. So the road is blocked. Unless this is the camel driver. Here he is. All right.
Hello. Hello.
Here we are gathered.
No, this is this lady's home where she goes. That one over there. She's making tea for you. This home belongs to her. How can I get? Her name is Sudha Sharma. She's left me Sharma. They come during the festivals, then they stay together, and sometimes her sister-in-law, who is a teacher, comes to visit.
So this is the handy outdoor stove. They have stoves inside the kitchen too. Tea, we're going to make tea for us. Now the fire is going and the water is warming up.
Women's self-help initiative since 1989. Dastkar Ranthambore is a non-profit organization that produces handicrafts created by local villagers, particularly women, from an area around the national park. The organization was founded in 1989 in an effort to provide much-needed income to villagers who had been displaced by the creation of the Tiger Reserve.
So here we see the women working on their handicrafts. They're all sewing, decorating blankets, it looks like, primarily. Here's a little helper. Well, this is where we had our organic vegetarian lunch, which was pretty tasty, really, at the Women's Development Organization. That's Hank.
I'm going to go to the hospital.